singing with the New England Classical Singers. We also have a wonderful working partnership between director David Bajkins and director Nancy McGee. In addition to that, the Lawrence Public Library has a group called Friends, and the Friends work for the benefit of the library. When the library was not large enough to hold this size audience, and when the piano wasn't enough to accompany something of this size, we were able to use Corpus Christi Church, and we thank Father Long for inviting us here. So there's another partnership. I would also like to mention the partnership between Lawrence Community Access and just about everyone, because this television station covers everything that's going on, and they're good enough to share their programs with other cable TV stations in the area. That's another partnership. There's a partnership that is truly made in heaven, and that is the partnership between the McCarthy Trust and Franz Joseph Haydn. We wouldn't be able to hear this if it weren't for the trustee of the McCarthy Trust, and that is attorney Tom Caffrey. And that's really why we're all here today. So I hope I haven't left anyone out. Well, there's one more partnership, and that's my husband George, and I would like to thank him for he knows for what. with no further ado, it is time to listen to the Misa in Angustias, the Mass for Troubled Times by Franz Joseph Haydn. And I think you will all understand that in the beginning, the music is in D minor. It sounds troubled, it sounds ominous, and it does not end that way. There are no words needed to describe this music. You will understand every note. Thank you. Thank you all for coming.